Hello. Today, I'll show you how to use the Bangkok Bank app. With this app, you can easily pay your electricity bills, make transfers, and top up your mobile phone. It will make your life in Thailand much more convenient. With the Bangkok Bank mobile app, you can access a variety of services. You can check your balance and transaction history, top up your mobile phone, and make domestic transfers. You can also scan QR codes or barcodes to pay bills. In addition, the app supports cardless cash withdrawals, allowing you to withdraw money without using a physical card. First, download the app and complete the initial registration. Download the Bangkok Bank mobile banking app on your smartphone. Then, visit your nearest Bangkok Bank branch to have the initial setup completed. Once the initial setup is complete, launch the Bangkok Bank app. From your smartphone's home screen, tap the Bangkok Bank icon. If there is no activity for a while, the session will time out and you will be automatically logged out. When this screen appears, tap Back to Home at the bottom to return to the login screen. The balance is hidden by default. Tap the Show button to display the numbers and check your balance. To make a domestic transfer, tap Transfer. From this screen, you can transfer money to banks within Thailand. Select the type of recipient account. This time, to send to another bank account, tap Other Accounts. Select the recipient's bank. From the list, tap the bank of the recipient. Enter the recipient's account number and the amount to transfer. The account number should be between 10 and 19 digits. If necessary, enter the transfer schedule, category, and memo. Once all inputs are complete, tap Next to proceed to the confirmation screen. The recipient bank name, account number, recipient's name, transfer amount, and other details will be displayed. Check the information, and if there are no mistakes, tap Confirm. The transfer will then be executed. To pay a bill, tap Pay Bills on the top screen. This is the icon to look for. To pay by scanning the QR code on the bill, tap Scan to Pay. Scan the QR code or barcode on bills such as electricity, water, or internet charges. Check the scanned information, and if everything is correct, tap Confirm. I use it for paying my rent. The standing transfer service is a convenient feature that automatically sends money on a specified date once you have set it in advance. You can set a schedule for a one-time transfer, weekly, monthly, and more. Simply enter the recipient's information, amount, and transfer date to set it up easily, and the transfer will be made automatically on the specified date. You can schedule transfers from the next day up to 1 year ahead. It can be set up from transfer or pay bills in the app. To set up a standing transfer, select Create a Schedule on the transfer screen. Then choose a schedule from once, weekly, or monthly, and enter the required information such as the start date, end date, and transfer frequency. Once this is set up, transfers will be made automatically without having to do them manually each time. Once you have entered all the required information, scroll to the bottom of the screen. Tap the Save button at the bottom to save the standing transfer schedule. The setup is now complete. After saving the settings, enter the OTP code received via SMS. Then review the transfer details, and if everything is correct, tap Confirm. This completes the standing transfer schedule setup. Once the transfer schedule setup is complete, a notification email will be sent to your registered email address. This email is only sent to a verified address, so make sure your email is correctly registered when setting it up. To check your transfer history, tap History from the menu on the top screen. On this screen, you can easily review the details of past transactions. In the transaction history, you can filter your search. Use the button on the left to select the type of transaction. For example, selecting payment will display only your payment history. Use the button on the right to select a month. For example, selecting August 2025 will show only the transactions for that month. This is useful when you want to check only specific payments, such as electricity bills. Tap the transaction you want to check to view the details. You can see the recipient, amount, and date time. The QR code at the bottom of the screen can be used to save the receipt or share it with others. To pay with the QR code, tap Scan at the bottom center. The camera will open, allowing you to scan the store's or bill's QR code to proceed with the payment. Point your smartphone's camera at the store's QR code. Once the scan is complete, the payment screen will automatically appear. The app will activate the camera and automatically scan the QR code. Once the scan is complete, it will proceed to the payment process. Enter the payment amount. In some cases, the amount will be displayed automatically. Next, review the transaction details and tap Confirm to complete the payment. When the transaction is complete, an e-slip, a transaction record or receipt, will be displayed. This e-slip can be used as a digital receipt. Cardless ATMs are a convenient feature that allows you to withdraw cash using only your smartphone. Recently, there have been many incidents where cards are swallowed by ATMs. To avoid such problems, it is recommended to use a cardless ATM where you can generate a code in the app and withdraw cash without using a card. First, enter the amount you want to withdraw. After selecting the amount, press Next. This will complete the withdrawal reservation. Use the issued code at an ATM within 60 minutes. Please note that it will expire after this time. On the ATM's first screen, select Cardless Withdrawal at the bottom left. Next, tap Bangkok Bank Mobile Banking. A large QR code will appear on the ATM screen. In your smartphone app, tap Scan QR Code to withdraw, then use that screen to scan the ATM's QR code. Your smartphone screen will prompt you to tap Confirm. Press Confirm on the ATM screen and the cash will be dispensed. Be sure to take it. Thank you for watching. We will continue to provide clear and useful information for life in Thailand. We would be happy if you could support us by subscribing to our channel and giving us a like.